Hi guys, sorry, bathroom. It's part two of a video called Let's Play. And I'm probably gonna just do the giant reorganization of everything. So first I'll start naval. Just wanna get everything into a port. And organize from there. I don't think I got too many more naval units around here. Other than that's pretty much it. I think I'll keep the Western Front naval units as they are. I'll organize that in a minute. And we need air forces to be organized because they're spread out everywhere. Sorry. Oh, here's naval units. We probably want these to be on the eastern seaboard because they're destroyers mainly. So yeah, I'd be good at taking out submarines from Germany. Right. So now we've got the air force. We want few tactical model squadrons. So hopefully that's the right place to send them to. We'll make a new one here. An interceptor, so no time to go using two groups of five for interceptors. Just send them right there. And right. So yeah, I have some ask why I put a skill four leader for head of the theater. It's really just historic value because, you know, MacArthur was in charge of the Pacific, so I just thought it'd be a nice little touch. So we will reorganize this slightly. We'll leave level ones actually. Yeah. For corps, you need about level 3s. Minimum, I mean. I saw level 3 like that, but I'm saying if that's any higher. yeah, my throat's really bad. But I can't leave you guys without a video. We could always wait to get more officers. Or find them. There you go. I basically want armies and army corps or level 4, 3 to 5 generals, like 10 teams, mostly. Okay. Right, look after that. Yeah, it was my stats. Oh, it's really bad. Like, horribly bad. This needs an army. first to explain where they actually are. Yeah, okay. And, I just think I'm really attached. Yeah, the lack of arms is quite odd. So we make a second army and, to attach. Oops, did not mean to do that. Yeah, we might as well. Guys in the second army. When we get more units, we'll probably make more armors and maybe an army group. But first, we need to. Yeah, alright. Yeah. Oh yeah, pattern. Maybe I should remove him. Yeah, he won't be happy I demoted him. Okay, decent leader. For now, we'll just give him Hickey. But I do want to give that theater Eisenhower. Because, you know, historic value. I do like my value in history. Right. We need to find anyone who isn't attached to an army. Right here. Sammy. Right. I probably need reinforced enough of it because of that. No, wrong one. We need to do that. Yep. Who am I missing then? Is it? No. It's really awkward finding. No. Yes, there we go. I think I filled up the first army. Yeah, second army. Maybe. Yeah, I have. Now I suddenly attach those to the wrong army. Yeah, okay. Be right back. Okay, I am now back. Doesn't seem like I was long, but I actually went out because people called at my door. So, I've been out a few hours though. What were we doing? Oh, yeah. I believe I should make another army, so I will. Third army. Under pattern. Yeah. Not sure if we should have pattern leading this army yet. I mean, we could. For now, okay. A third army, I mean. Yeah, okay. I think we need to attach some more divisions to army corps though, because I don't think I'm managing it very effectively. This army corps, that has more than I thought in. You need about four divisions per corps. ceased filling up quite quick. Anyway, that's our new army. Just army corps. Now who else is not in a corps? Or corps? Why am I calling it corps? Second army, that's fine. That's fine. Should just really use the new feature here. I think for the most part it's good. Let's just check the theater here. We should be able to see if it's... No, that's all good for now. Naval units, okay. I need some light cruisers. We could take a carrier from here. We'll make the first carrier fleet here. This is fair, but hang on. I must have another first carrier fleet. No, I don't, so I'll make that the first carrier fleet. Okay. We'll turn that into a more up strength submarine division. Cruisers count as captives, yeah, of course they do. So we need all these. And we got another carrier coming over, I believe. We want carriers in. Well, I'll put them in groups of three for now. That should be fine. So we'll make a battle fleet. It's mainly about, you know, heavy firepower. Yeah, we need to promote. Okay. There you go. What about is the give him a promotion so he can command more. That's the whole reason behind him. We'll start a new battle fleet and a new carrier fleet. That should be. There we go, and yeah, I'll just call them Yes and Bash, please. Actually, first, Batish. Wait, it's the second. I accidentally hit F2 by mistake. So we made this the first battle fleet. It's easiest naming that. And Yeah, we'll leave first. We'll try and put sufferers in. I'd say groups of two. Give them a large operating area. Have two sufferers there and live draw for like certain regions. And you don't need them in large groups. Not really, anyway. For the most part. If we get more, we can start grouping them up a bit more. So. First of all. Okay. Actually, who's got better train? Yeah, here we go. Alright. Yeah, we definitely need some more, actually, we don't want a tank buster. Yeah, okay, why not? We definitely need to get some more air commanders, obviously. We'll try and build that up a bit. Yeah, fast way destroyers here. We need more light cruisers, if anything. Yeah. We'll add light cruisers to that later. Light cruisers and. Well, they go best with the carrier because. They have the highest anti-air stats, I believe. Alright, yeah, okay, we'll start building more naval units soon. Find all this industry's done. It shouldn't take too long. Maybe I'm being a bit excessive on the industry, but. I think I should be fine. I'm not really going to be invaded. I reckon I can hold my own against the Hygiene for a bit. Worrying about China, how easily they're kind of sweeping past them. Let's turn our speed up. Okay. What do I do? I mentioned check intelligence. Well, I lost all my spies in Japan, so almost about it in Germany. One. It's not good. Yeah, here's one thing I've never understood about Hearthstone. It goes to any country. You can estimate their unity with spies. Should have just been caught, so I can't really show you an example. Unless I got spies somewhere. Alright, here, Romania. For some reason, I have 8. Right, so you got an estimate of their unity using spies. But you can just do this. So it's at 72.8 there. That's estimated. Scroll down to Romania. And, yeah, I'm past here. Look at the surrender progress, 70. And that is their exact national unity. That's one thing. And they've never changed it. They've had it since the beginning of the game. From base to through all the DLCs to here. So I always wondered why. Oh well. Alright, we can get motorized in a minute. So my naval tech's coming along rather nice. We'll upgrade my things. Put submarines in a minute. Right, yeah, we need to keep boats coming. Yeah, that's very good. We can start researching industry too. Yeah, I need to work my theories a bit more. Oh, good. Never a bad thing having more interception. Yeah, oh, yeah, I forgot I need to start naming these. Okay, that's one done. US Army Air Force, one plane, or one wing. Okay, there we go. Where's the sun? Okay, we can turn this into a new unit. Or a new wing. Yep, more Douglases. Yeah, tank boss, that's quite a good command again. Just be on the west meter. I'll put him with the First Army, here you go. Okay. Let's rename. Yeah, I got a bit of a mix up in the name there. So things are becoming more violent, I could say, in the world. Yeah, a lot more wars started happening. Germany should annex Austria soon. And then also the Sudetenland and the Treaty of Munich, which is basically all of this. If you're new, of course, most of you know Hartzfein, or if you know a lot about World War II history, you should know this. But yeah. Basically, well, the forts are set, that one and that one. And yeah, any forts around, you know, that sort of region. So that's their best defense gone through a treaty. And later, they were annexed without any fighting, which is a shame. I mean, not a shame about how there's no fighting, but it's a shame they got annexed. So what should happen? Japan go, it'll kill China, and it'll pretty much stop fighting for a bit. It won't try and take Guangzhou or Yunnan, not for a while at least. And so yeah, it's gonna beat China by the look of it. I can't really see China coming back. They've lost their main industry, which is basically that region. So yeah, they've lost most of it. All their cities are better industry on, they've lost quite a few cities. They're about to lose that one by the look of it. And that one. Douglas? Yep. It's not looking good at all. That would give Japan a nice manpower boost. They won't keep loads of troops occupying in China. So it makes my job harder. Nothing I can't handle. Hopefully. Right. Is there anything I need to do rather than talking? Yeah, we don't want last hit defense. Yeah, that's pretty much that's fine. Yeah, he's quite good at counter espionage. And it's historic. Any icy? Nah, that's fine. Ooh, oh dear. I don't want anything to do with the axis. Yeah, that's fine. Right. Aha, motorized. Right. I'm still gonna stop researching cavalry. Cavalry is horrible. Yeah, you really don't want cavalry. But that's our top priority. Our carrier attacks are coming along nicely. If anything, in 1940, we should stop researching for a bit. Like that. Yeah, that's quite important. Do we start researching some of this? That's not really worth it, actually. But yeah, all of these are good. It's not as noticeable, I guess. You can't really see the effects that you can with upgraded weapons and technology, but like a 15% bonus for interception, for example, and or 10% really does help when it comes to those close battles. It gives you an edge, if you will. Yeah. See all my theatres. Where's the Pacific Theatre? No, garrison in Alaska. I'm not really gonna defend that. I doubt that I'll attack it. Here we go. So Hawaii, of course. Yeah, we'll start reassigning troops there from the East Theater soon. Oh yeah, I forgot to take my trade off water meters. Probably why I'm losing money. No image. I'm surprised I haven't got images for hangars of carriers. Yeah, I could have had some from 36 and, you know, 38, 40, it's not really hard. Yeah. China's still got their capital. But, I mean, look at the advances they're making over here. Any units there have been cut off from the main army. And they're just taking more and more cities, which means less and less industry for China. Maybe turn the speed up a bit more. I'll probably start giving industrial land leases into France or UK. Probably won't give it to France because I doubt they'll be able to hold Germany. It's not like a human player. So it'll probably go to UK. Hopefully I use it nicely and not just build like forts, which are pointless to UK and the mainland anyway. So yeah, that should help him. I'll definitely be giving most of the lease into a Soviet Union while we're at war. When I start seeing him winning, I'll take that away quite quickly because I'll probably end up with war, at war with the Soviet Union. I would lend lease to China, but I don't think I have neutrality. No, not even there. Yeah, really not looking good. They lose their capital, they're probably out. My armor tech worries, that's coming more nicely, I bet. That's concerning. Where's my artillery? Yeah, that really needs to be up. So does that. Oh yeah, Austria. Marines, right. That's a good start. Right. Right, there you go. We'll build quite a lot of these. Maybe take it down to 10 for now. But yeah, Marines are really important for USA. Because taking those islands can be quite difficult. And they are heavily defended, and Marines do such a good job at invading. Yeah, right, let's see what. Right, we don't need that. Yeah, education we need. How's the industry coming along? We actually cancel these. They're gonna take way too long to build. Can't be building industry in 1939. You really can't. So we're trying to get so it's the end of 38. Right. I wonder how the game's gonna pan out. I mean, I've noticed since the TRC axes are a bit stronger than they normally was, like hence Japan really quite easily beats China now, in like the recent newer versions, whereas they took a long time to do it normally, and a lot of times they didn't even do it successfully. Carriers. So things I need to be thinking. Yeah, carriers are really your biggest threats, you see. In naval terms. I think anyone's biggest threat is a nuclear bomb. But luckily no one has them. I could go for nuclear bombs. I don't think I will, I don't like using nuclear bombs. But I could. I always used to think, if you look at, zoom out a bit, Germany looks like a monster eating Czechoslovakia. It's just a weird little image I always got in my head when I look at that picture. See, there's the mouth. Okay, you're right. We've also got special forces in our main army. I think they're rangers. Yeah, cool picture. Yeah, they're probably quite tough. I can't even build rangers, I need more troops. Ah, landing craft, great. Yeah, we're gonna need them. Eight for now. We're gonna start getting a lot more troops that we're gonna use. Plenty of landing craft. Upgrades, it's gonna tell me I'm wasting, yeah. More industry, good. It's good. We'll put it. Atlanta again. Oh wow, look at Atlanta. Such a beautiful city. Strange. graphical error here. That's probably research. Hang on a second while I sort this out. Okay, we're back and the music's just that. Bit strange, but playable. Ah, here we go. Hopefully I lose the unity. Or dissent, rather. That could have either been dissent or organization, I'll check later. Maybe spilled in the Street Alaska, no, not really. Put it on the East Coast. So, what's the other my solution? Obviously, that's just the generic city image extension of that. Yeah, San Francisco, very nice. Been there one time. Oh, good. 6 years ago now. For my uncle's wedding. I can't remember too much, but what I do remember was all good. It went to Alcatraz. Been there 2 or 3 times now. 2 actually. Yeah, if they port strike me at random when I'm not ready, I'd be in trouble. It's purely for reorganizing it at the moment. I'll start sending them out, in a minute. In a minute when I build my ships. Which should be shortly. But it's them talking to me. Anyway, China, yeah, about to lose the capital by the look of it. Which isn't good at all. Bulgaria, UK. Yeah, UK's never got too much metal, no one's need it. So I'm starting to get some aerial attacks. Or aerial research. No, but not technology, but theories. I haven't put too much industry. Yeah, fill up Chicago. Just find somewhere nice in the middle. Yeah, apparently there are no major cities in the middle of America. So I put more into Seattle, I guess. Wow. Oh wow, that was a mistake. Oh wow, it doesn't make too much difference. San Francisco can have some industry. Not too keen about putting their Japan ever did invade, I was surprised. I doubt they ever would, but I mean, if it really did happen, that'd be one of the first cities I'd lose, along with LA. Oh, very good. Yeah, lost Unite. Surprising offices. Oh, Houston is good. I was gonna say, Houston's not a city, that's a bit strange. We'll fill up Houston for the rest of it. Ah, Treaty of Munich. Do the Allies accept? Yep, they did. So war is delayed for now, which is good. I'm really not ready for a war yet. Yeah, Pittsburgh. Trade industrial city. Mechanized infantry. I don't know. I might get them later, but not for now. Yeah, my infantry tap's going nice and there. Well, I'll let that keep going on. Oh, sorry. Naval tap's nice and good. Yeah, my multi-role should be done soon. I mainly build my roles, ball planes, because they can do some nice ground attacks and they're good as interceptors. So you know, nowhere's handy. I can't record for too much longer. I think. Oh, I got an hour and a half that's been. I don't even know if I record that because I do have the weekly house running game. Yeah, if anyone wants to join that, it's supposed to come on or add me on Steam. My name on Steam is right there. So you know, feel free to add me and join the Hearts Line casual gamer group. And you can participate in any of our games. We are already a session in for this game, so you will have to start late if you do join, but it's always good fun. Oh, good industrial efficiency. I should boost my industry up. Ah, something that's not A. Douglas. Bulgaria. Don't want energy anymore. How much do I make? Basically, this is what Mitt Romney and Obama want, an energy independent North America. It pretty much is on Hartstein independent. So hopefully I can achieve that. They'd be good for America if they weren't energy independent, of course. Europe, it's a lot harder to become energy independent. They don't have the natural resources America does, but I mean, if France keeps building nuclear power plants like they are, you probably would end up energy independent. Yeah, France has so many nuclear power plants. Most in Europe, by a long way. I think it's like 70 to 80% of their power today is generated by nuclear power, which is really quite high amount. And that's a good thing, really. I mean, I personally believe nuclear power is probably the way forward. That's quite a large amount of uranium to use, and it has huge output. The only bad thing is obviously the waste it produces, but other than that, it's quite a good option in power. Ah, good. Where's that artillery? Oh, it's already been researched. That's nice. Yeah, my industry's starting to increase quite a bit now. Alright, that should be the last bunch. Where it gives up to Buffalo. And Pittsburgh's probably full now. My Pittsburgh's good heavy industry spread out. It really does weaken the effect of strategic bombers. But I'm not really too concerned about being bombed like I would be in Britain or Germany. I'm too far away, unless I lost Hawaii and I'd be in a bit of trouble. But I'm not gonna let that happen. I hope. Maybe MacArthur should be hang on, I think that was an error. Let's find another level 2. Here, MacArthur should be in the Pacific. Start transporting my neighbours, or sending my neighbours to the Pacific. Let's wait a little longer on the carriers. Iowa class, yeah, I might as well start building. Get 5. Yeah, 6. I'll go a bit obsessive on the carriers, but well. Definitely need some light cruisers, actually. Fair enough. Oh, that's good. I should have spotted. Oh yeah, I forgot about these. There we go. It's very important. Right, it should be okay. When I enter the war, I should be able to produce plenty, so don't worry about production. And, you know, it seems like I can own a lot of carriers, battleships, and whatnot, but Should be fine. Yeah, we definitely need some light cruisers. We'll build at least 10, because we're going to have to make some new neighbors. Because the main reason I'm building a fair amount is because this needs another battleship and also needs some light cruisers, and the other battleships are going to need light cruisers, actually. Yeah, we only need 5. We need them 4 battleships per navy. I prefer per battleship navy. Not don't mix them with carriers. Doesn't end well. Whoops, didn't need to hit that. I hit it again. Ah, Italy joins. Yep, this is. So, Italy, Japan, and Germany are all in the outs. I'm surprised China's still alive. I mean, I said their capital 4 ages ago, but they've still got it. Definitely looks like they're gonna lose, though. Second, that capital 4 says surrender. Guess it'll be 90. Yeah, 91. Alright, surrender progress. Imagine if it did hold off like this, though. Did a huge counter-attack to all of that region back. That would be quite amazing. And then deploy these we'll make a new corpse. Cool. Ooh, nice bumper. I'm going to just make a new army, because I'm going to have armies and marines, really. First main army should be attached to the West Theater for now. Ooh, they actually took that land. That's good. Oh, no, wait. That anymore. Wow. So, Czechoslovakia is now part of Germany, and Slovakia is a puppet. And, the United Kingdom decided to guarantee the independence of Poland. So war is very near. Okay. So yeah, war. Very close. Oh, let me check my descent. I'm gonna put on slightly higher so I can get my descent down. Aim for zero descent, obviously. South Africa joins the Allies. Oh yeah, historical countries that were historically in a faction will now join it a lot easier, because South Africa used to really struggle to get to join the Allies. It was always unlikely, but they join with ease now. Ooh, wow, Denmark will soon be able to field a strong army to fight Germany. Hungary joins the Axis. Now, all the alliances are starting to form now. I'm predicting war breaks out by August. In real life, it's September, but. Canada joins the Allies. Very nice. Canada's probably, out of all the countries to have in the Allies in the early years, the best one. They can field good armies. And if the AI does things, which sometimes it does, it can be quite handy. A human Canada can do quite a bit. The first Marine Corps should have some decent sized units with it. Yeah, so going well. We'll obviously add to some of these corps that only have three. Or one, almost one. That's just a waste. Yeah, you definitely need to add some more units to that court. I don't want to trade to Germany at this point. That would just help their efforts to attack. Oh, Jesus. Once I start getting the, once I get rid of the New Deal and start getting all the, laws, mobilization laws, oh, I'll be fine for troop numbers. But at the moment, it's so low, I can't really build that many, infantry units. Yeah, I could kind of energy. And that's just Spain, they don't really join the Axis or anything. That's a fact about National Spain, although they were never in the Axis and they weren't really a member of or a participant of World War II, they did in fact send a division as a gift to Germany, which fought in Russia. Might be more than a division. I know they did send troops though. Not many, but you know. Yeah. Yeah, I think we need to make a new corps. Second Marine Corps. Yes, we do. Okay, I'm going to attach that to. Oh, that's wrong. That should be a second. I'll probably actually stop the video, unfortunately, when the war starts. Yeah, a shame, but I'd rather have that be in a different part. So it'd be like part 3, War Begins. I've been playing for a fair amount of time. Probably doesn't I mean game a lot longer than actually was because of that a bit. Still. That's Italy, have what you want. You're no threat to anyone. Hopefully, if Britain wins. Oh wow, my descent. Yeah, hopefully, Britain does find North Africa so I don't have to launch. Operation Torch? Let's have a look. If it was. Yes, Operation Torch. Yeah, hopefully I don't have to use that. I'm gonna start making a Pacific plan. China's still holding on. Amazing. Don't they just took that land? They really... Wow. Could you imagine if China actually ended up winning? They've only got to take, like, 2 worthless provinces and they probably end up surrendering. If Guangzhou joined now, they could really... And Yunnan, they could really, like, turn the tide of battle, I reckon. Historically, they were involved. Well, Guangzhou was. Yeah, I'm really surprised about how they're still alive. I'll be fine on Unity later on for events. Ah, wow. Oh, Germany's mobilizing. Never a good thing to say for France or Britain or Poland. Especially Poland. Poland never surrendered during World War II. Which is great. Hey. Well, it just really shows how much they didn't want to be occupied by Germany. Yeah, they really fought Germans were natural enemies. They wanted Poland to be independent. Yeah, go on then. I'll take your money. Again. So yeah, my industry, 186, that's quite good, considering I've got no laws, and I've got the New Deal. Even a new deal doesn't really affect anything, it's just the fact the amount of consumer goods. Ah, wow. So war begins. Germany's now at war. I will do the event gearing up for war. World War II. I think Nash's trying to join the Allies. No, they haven't. Not yet. It'd be good if they did. Oh, look, they've taken that land. Well, I guess I'll end the episodes here. The pie charts and the glitchy. Basic mobilization. Very good. And 1 year draft. I just want to see how much that affects my industry. 96 should go up in a minute. Yep. Poland won't last long. Aha, 260, what a huge boost. And my increase 14, that's not too bad. Start building destroyers for the eastern coast. Prior to submarine duties. I'll end the video here. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed it, even though it's quite boring, just reorganization. For the most part, I did do some other things, and war happened, or war broke out. Really relax on consumer goods now. Thank you for watching. Rate, comment, and all that good stuff. And see you next episode. Goodbye and farewell.